Motherfucker.
I hit my elbow on my desk.
I have a bigger desk.
L-shaped.
Alright. We are.
Absolutely nothing. Alrighty, I'm just gonna move it over
here.
God damn it. Alright.
I don't remember where I was going. Was I going down or was I going up? I think. Looking for Fantina. I think I was going up.
We're at 214.
Y'all go.
I hate the hiccups. Yes, I do. My water's empty. What to do?
Terrible. Jeez. Why am I even bothering to look like I'm gonna fight this man? I'm not fighting this man. Oh, Magma Riser. Oh, hey, that's a bingo item. I'm not gonna put it down. I have my bingo. And I don't have it open. Pausing. All right. Got it. Make a little cut there. Oh, right. Okay.
Got it. So that cave is a dead end.
Well, is it different now that the child is no longer there? No, it just makes me watch the cutscene with the child every time. Got it. Well, oh, you bitch. There we go. Man's got a Drifloon. Faster. Can't hit with Slash, can't hit it with Earth Power, so I gotta use Roar fucking time. Waste the turn. No. You're not allowed. You're not allowed to fight Cynthia. Did you say it beforehand? Oh. Got it.
Okay. Veilstone Gate. It's a dead end.
It's the bingo board, because we both have bingo and neither of us are gonna pay attention to that shit anymore. Okay, so rep 214 is useless. Noted. Yes. Yes, it is. Look, it wasn't on last time because I had, like, right before we started recording, created this scene and forgot to add my mic to it.
I have Valor Wake Foot, right? Valor Wake Foot.
Where to next?
Alright, I need to get back to Orberg. Okay.
What villa?
I did not know that, no. Where does this one take me? I don't remember. Rep 22. Rep 222. Can we pass Doria? I'm gonna get the hard home from here. What if it's Celestion have a way into hard home? Give me the Veilstone. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
If I go
here, so where? Which one was it? Which one was it?
213. First house.
Okay, so it's a Lacian. A hippopotamus.
A hippopotamus.
Alright, this takes me to Veilstone. Veilstone's gotta have a way for me to get to... Where's the park? Oh, getting into Hard Home is so confusing. Oh, okay. If I do that, that should take me there. And right now, I do believe I have access. If I go to Pokemon Center number 5. This one,
then this one, boom.
Then
we save here just in case I'm somehow wrong about this. And it, like, soft blocks me.
Breaks will teleport here.
Because then...
Remember, God damn it, what's Pokemon Center is this? Oh, this is, alright, this is this
one.
Top. Exit
case, been Hard Home. Boom. I'm in Hard Home.
Now, why did I want to come to Hard Home? No, I haven't found Hard Home. I just don't remember why I came to, I haven't found Fantina. I just,
Oh, right, because I want to get the Orberg. And to get the Orberg, I need to get the Celestial Town. To get the Celestial Town, I need to get the Heart on. So where are you?
Gym apartment. Because I have the Smash of the Rock now. Except I don't have Rock Smash. I grab Rock Smash. Hold on.
Okay. Celestic Town takes me to Orberg
if I go into the ruins. Ba-dum, 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 ba-dum. Oh, I guess I haven't fought you yet. I see. Oh, you bitch! Fuck you, Ghastly! I beat this trainer, and then I didn't even take a step, I just turned, and this Ghastly attacked me. We're back in Orberg.
Now, where was it in Orberg that took me to the gate? House. Nothing else, just
house. Real helpful, Ben. Real helpful. I'm gonna assume it's this house. Yes, it was. Fuck! I thought I fought you already. That's not the move I wanted to use. Luckily, she only had one Pokemon. Alright, I'm going to under-operate under the assumption that I didn't. Give me. Yes, give me HMO6. Why is HMO6 the first HM you get?
No.
Oh, that's what you meant. Yes. Yes, it is the early stage I get. Why am I waiting? Back. Chimchar now learns, now knows Rock Smash.
Which means,
Orberg Gate, I get one more.
Yo! I mean, I found the mine.
So I have, so I can go and grab Rourke.
mine Rourke.
Oh, I forgot that was a check. I'm gonna go beat some bitches and then I'm gonna find out. Potion. Neat. Not helpful for my Pokemon. What if I... Here. I'm gonna break the rock that... I'm gonna break the rocks that Rourke is supposed to break. I wanna see what happens. So, okay, so I broke the rock, like, the rock smash rock that Rourke was supposed to break when you talked to him. It still played the animation. Like, he broke nothing, but it still acted like he broke something. Okay, so now he's back at his gym. Which means...
that I can go back...
through this way
and check out where the Orberg gym takes me.
Leave me alone, Zubat. Jesus Christ, the Zubat will not leave me alone. There are Psyducks in this cave? I need to run behind you. Alright, Orberg Gym takes me! What the fuck?
Dead end. That is tragic.
What about surf? Route 212. Oh, okay.
Route 212. I must have somewhere. Yep, right there. Mount Cornet Star. Okay.
Oh, brother. That's not what I wanted to do.
Oh, that's what I wanted to do. One.
I wanted to go to Route 205. What's that? I think I've checked that one.
What route is, what is that route?
Salacion. It is 215.
I've definitely checked that because I have 215 in here somewhere. Where? I swear. I have 215 in here. Where's 215? How do I not have 215 in here? I guess I'm going to do 215, even if I have done it, because I don't have the notes for it. Means I need to find my way to Celestia Town. Which should be easy enough.
Where am I?
Alright, Route 205. I'm gonna flash drop text me directly 15.
Okay, so. I just need to run. God damn it. Okay, don't hold anything back. I'm still gonna kick your ass. Yeah, you have a Machop. It's level 15. I have a Dialga. It's level 71. Bitch, I already fought you. What the fuck? I mean, clearly I haven't. Pachirisu went for Bide. Does Bide have some kind of priority? Yeah. Okay. Okay. Got it. Yeah, this level 12 Pachirisu used Bide and it went before me, and I'm like, wait a second. Noted. You bastard. Yada, 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 yada. Hello, my town. Loud. Where? Fuck!
This is the one I wanted to check.
I definitely already fought them. And I fought you, apparently. Oh, this is about 210 anyway.
Yeah, mine's kind of useless too.
Neither do I. I don't know what areas Rock Smash opens up.
at Solacion Town. That's just where I'm going to have to go.
What the fuck? Why is Barry all of a sudden here talking to Question Wake? I need my bike for that. Two, 26. Fucking dead end. And I need a bike to explore the island. I need a bike to explore 227. Oh, shit. I've been softlocked. I require surf or a bike. Oh, yeah. I completely forgot that was an option. All right, where am I heading? Fence house is Iron Island inside. But which Iron Island is it? Is it even an, is it dead end? believe this is a dead end in Iron Island, but we're gonna find out.
This is very much a dead end. Which the lights on really need this. Survival? It's not the survival area. What area is it?
What area has the... I can just check the... Fight area. Fight area. Fight area.
Iron Island outside. So can or nave or Galactic HQ Square. Where's Galactic HQ Square? Jubilife! Okay, so how do I get to Jubilife from Pastoria? I go to Thalassion Town. Get the Veilstone. And I'm sure someone in Veilstone takes me to Jubilife. Left TV. Oh no, but I can get to Stark Mountain. I'm gonna go to Stark Mountain.
I just need to go.
Is this house? Nope. Alright, Pastoria. Where you at, buddy?
Takes me to Salacion Town. And then the daycare
takes me to Palestine. Open Veilstone Gym.
Takes me to Jubilife TV.
Jubilife TV first
floor.
Out of the way now. Now that I'm in Sunny Shore.
Right.
Dark Mountain. I'm gonna call it Stark Mountain Square because it's the start of my Stark Mountain adventure.
Alright, I've decided to go with Buck. Dum dum dum. Oh, please, God, for the love of God, tell me I don't need, don't tell me I need strength. Which even gives me the ability to use strength. Oh, you've got to be kidding me.
Need strength and rock climb.
So when do we, like, decide it's not possible and throw in the towel? Yeah, is that this shit? Yeah. Surf could be helpful. I mean, I'm not against it.
Probably not. Okay. Pretty sure.
Probably, maybe from early stages of you fighting either alongside or against Looker.
No, she's not a PI. Never mind.
Oh. No, Cornette. I've got strength. Not strength. Rock climb. Rock smash. And fuck you, game!
It's just
an area that needs strength locked behind needing rock smash.
Like
they're like basically the same. They serve functionally the same purpose in puzzles. It's just super poor game design.
All right, gym number 4. I mean, 5. Didn't I already have gym 5? I did. Because fucking, this was super unnecessary.
Nope, just because I'm curious. Survival area. Okay. Okay. Can I get through Route 225 without needing an HM? Probably not. Yes, it can. Okay.
But I must have it somewhere because I've already done this shit. Yeah, okay.
Well, the connector gets me to Candlelight, so. I mean, not the Candlelight, the hat. Not the can, not the connector, but the house. You gotta be kidding me. You've got to be kidding me.
Back to Jubilife. Do I remember why I came to Jubilife? No. But I'm here. Why the fuck did I come to Jubilife? Why the fuck did I go to Jubilife? No. I don't know. Cause Galactic gets you square? Maybe?
Bye.